Welcome to the Walt Disney Family Museum in the historic Presidio of San Francisco, California. I'm Diane Disney Miller, daughter of Lillian and Walt Disney. My father was a visionary storyteller whose work continues to delight audiences everywhere. A trip through the museum is a wondrous reminder of his many artistic achievements. My father fell in love with the story of Peter Pan as a young boy when he saw a Road Company production of J.M. Barrie's play. He wanted Peter Pan to be his second animated feature after Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, but he had to wait another 10 years for animation techniques to catch up with his ambitions for the film. We have many beautiful pieces from our Peter Pan collection, including paintings by my father's favorite concept artist, Mary Blair, and concept drawings by the uniquely talented David Hall. In Peter Pan, Walt Disney and his team created a children's world of unfettered imagination and a timeless fairy tale for children and adults. I love this film. I hope you will enjoy it too.